Want to spice up your video with titles, captions, and credits? Watch this tutorial and learn how to add text to a video. We'll be using Clipify, an intuitive video editor. Here, we've already added our clips to the timeline. Now let's add text to the videos. Switch to the Text tab. Pick a text style and drag it onto the timeline. Type in your caption. Don't choose the animation type yet. We will set it later. Hit Apply. Change the text position on the slide. Then go to the timeline and set the text appearance. Here, we align the text layer with the beginning of the clip. You can also change the duration of the text layer so that it matches the duration of the corresponding video. Let's also add another text and set its timing. You can make it appear after the first caption or at the same time. Now hit the Edit button to change the text style. Choose a new font. Make it bold, change the color, and add a shadow. Finally, choose the animation type and its duration. Hit Apply when finished. Want your text to stand out on the screen? Let's add a background layer to it. Switch to the Clip Art tab. Here, you can add a sticker from a file or choose one from the software's collection. Just drag the one you like to the timeline and adjust its duration so that it matches the duration of the text layer. Resize the sticker and change its position on the slide. Then right-click on the shape and choose Send to Background. You can also set the animation and tweak the opacity settings. Hit Apply when satisfied with the result. Go back to the first slide and preview the result. The software also offers a built-in collection of titles and end credits. You'll find them under the Titles tab. Just select the style that you like and drag it to the timeline. Change the captions and hit Apply. Now you know how to put text on a video. Download Clipify and add captions to your clips with ease.